Bonjour, bienvenue. Maintenant, nous allons faire des verbes irréguliers au futur. We will do some irregular verbs in future. Understand? Already we have done être and avoir, two auxiliary verbs. Now we will continue with that. Aller, endings are same. But stem is different. Aller takes ayor. Remember, aller takes ayor to be the stem. And with the stem, what do you do? AI, EAS, AA, ONS, EZ, ONT, ONT. These endings are added. Like this. Ayor is written everywhere. Aller is to go. You know that, right? Aller is to go. Aller becomes ayor in the future tense. Only one word, ayor. Then keep adding these endings, regular endings of future. J'irai, tu iras, il ira, elle ira, nous irons, vous irez, ils iront, elles iront. Meaning, you understand what is going on in the class? Aller becomes ayor in the future tense. Future stem, it becomes ayor as its future stem. Aller becomes ayor in the future. And with the stem, what do you add? Endings of future. So it becomes ayor-ai, ayor-as, il ayor-a, al ayor-a, nu ayor-ons, u ayor-ez, il and al ayor-ont. Now aller has become future tense, to go. J'irai, I will go, you will go, he will go, she will go, we, you, they will go. Understand? This is very simple. And how do you make negative? Na, pa. N-E becomes an apostrophe because of this vowel I. Okay. Nous n'irons pas. Je n'irai pas. I will not go. Tu n'iras pas. You will not go. Il n'ira pas. She will not. He will not go. Elle n'ira pas. She will not go. Nous n'irons pas. We will not go. Vous n'irez pas. You will not go. Ils n'iront pas. They will not go. This is the negative form. This one is the negative form. And interrogative form, as usual. Est-ce que j'irai? Will I go? Iras-tu? Will you go? Oh. Ira-t-il? Will he go? Ira-t-elle? T must come. Ira-t-il? Okay. Ira-t-elle? Will she go? Irons-nous? Will we go? Irez-vous? Will you go? Irons-t-il? Irons-t-elle? Will they go? This is the interrogative form. Now what will you do for venir? This is for aller. You have taken ayor. Venir, what will you do? Venir becomes V-A-E-N-D-R. Okay. V-A-E-N-D-R, A-I. V-A-E-N-D-R, A-S. V-A-E-N-D-R, A. V-A-E-N-D-R, A. V-A-E-N-D-R, O-N-S. V-A-E-N-D-R, E-Z. V-A-E-N-D-R-O-N-T, V-A-E-N-D-R-O-N-T. In the place of the stem, you write V-A-E-N-D-R. When you conjugate, venir. Faire, what will you do? In the place of stem, write the stem of faire in future tense. What is the stem of faire? F-E-R. So it becomes je ferai, F-E-R-A-I, F-E-R-A-S, F-E-R-A, F-E-R-A, F-E-R-O-N-S, F-E-R. Write F-E-R everywhere. Okay, already the endings are added, so you get future conjugation of faire, to do. What will be the meaning of je ferai? I will do or I will make. Voir, to see. So V-E-R-R, remember. See, you must remember être S-E-R, avoir A-U-R, aller I-R, venir V-A-E-N-D-R, faire F-E-R, voir B-E-R-R, savoir, to know, S-A-U-R, recevoir, to receive, R-E-C-E-V-R, pouvoir, to be able to. P-O-U-R-R, courier, to run, courier, C-O-U-R-R. Only these 8-10 words you must remember. Write them here. If you conjugate courier, what will you do? C-O-U-R-R everywhere. I will run, it becomes I will run. If you conjugate reservoir, what will you do? R-E-C-E-V-E-R everywhere. It will become I will receive, future tense. If you conjugate var, V-E-R-R, V-E-R-R everywhere. It becomes je verrai, I will see, you will see, it becomes future tense. This is how you make future tense. With this class we complete future tense. Irregular, regular verbs. Parler, finir, vendre, and these are all irregular verbs. From mettre till this one, you have got some more irregular verbs. Okay, this is enough if you learn this much, and we will learn the more irregular verbs as the class is going on. This is the end of future tense. Yeah, future tense irregular, all irregular. Only ER group, IR group, RE group of regular future stem take regular future stem. Remaining verbs, they do not take regular future stem. S-E-R-O-R-E-U-R. So you must remember these stem. Stem is different. That's why this is taken to be exceptions. Endings are always same in future. Okay, so we will meet in the next class. This is our 95th class. Only 5 more classes we will have. Fine. Au revoir. Merci. À demain.